Legends speak of a time that Canoidera faced the Calamity. Once docile monsters were driven into a violent rage by a mysterious power. Brave heroes assembled to protect the people. After an arduous battle, the monsters were defeated and the mysterious power subsided. People returned to their normal lives and peace was restored. Or so we thought. There have been whispers of the Calamity returning once more, with no heroes remaining to fight against it. What is the cause of this mysterious power? Will Canoidera ever be truly at peace?